Hey there. Mind if I ask you a few questions? When you watch a movie, you do so to... But you might also watch a movie to... Thanks. Good to know. Oh, one last question. What would you do if you disagreed with our country's government? Right on. And I guess you're like the other runaway teens, trying to flee Petria. It's really dangerous to cross the border. I hope you're ready.
Sick on the hog stand. I knows it.
What'd you say, kid? Can't hear ya on account of the wind.
Little buddy thanked us for the ride, Stan.
Mitch, hard as I try, I can't hear you neither on account of the wind. Your lips are moving, and I know you are speaking to me. Yet pains me to say, I cannot hear you.
Stan, now you know I have issues with the lower lumbar.
Right, your issues with the lower lumbar. Kid, check the bag in the back.
Watch! A furry friend!
Aw, that's too bad. Happens with the smaller life forms. I should hug more to discourage them from a wandering out like this. Oh, no, not at all.
Yeah, not at all.
We did it, Mitch. We robbed the big one, First Petria National. That's putting it mildly.
Yeah, that's putting it mildly. Hey, little buddy, you've heard of Stan and Mitch, right?
You should say yes. I knew it, Mitch! We're famous!
Woohoo!
But here we are, hogging the conversation. Maybe you'd like to pose a topic of your own.
Seems that way, don't it? Frightening. Determined little guy, aren't you?
Hey, what are you looking at down there?
Oh! That rust is what you'd call an optical contusion, kid. The sidecar's solid as can be.
Real solid, Mitch. Like that time it fell off in the middle of the road.
Well, if you'd swerved in time, we wouldn't have had that accident. Oh, shoot! The cops, Stan!
If they start shooting, we're goners! Kid, do something to slow him down! You want a throw-on, bunny? You're a genius! Actually, the kid's right. My momentary fear, I did. Forgive me.
I don't know if I can. Let me think about it. Fine, I forgive you.
Phew, that's a relief. Anyway, for helping us out back there, we'll take you a little ways further. Well, Mitch and I are nice people.
No, really nice. Thank you.